prime factorization of 1710 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1710. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, the last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 17. A number close to 17 in 5 table is 53 is 15. 17 minus 15, 2 carried forward 21. A number close to 21 in 5 table is 54 is 20. 21 minus 20, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 52 is 10. Now the last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. Now the last digit 1 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 1 plus 7 plus 1, we get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. First number 1 smaller than 3, so take 2 numbers 17. A number close to 17 in 3 table is 3, 5 is 15. 17 minus 15, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3, 7 is 21. Now the last digit 7 not even, so not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, add the digits 5 plus 7. 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 5 minus 3, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 nines 27. Now here we have 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1710 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 19. This is the prime factorization of 1710.